The endless to-do lists that we use, we get to the end of the day and we're just stressed out about all the things that we haven't done for the next day. One of the things that I find so useful, practical, is to start the day by saying, okay, what is the work that will leave me satisfied by the end of today? If I complete these things, I can put my hands up and say, okay, we're done. You actually have a season of real relaxation, of really unplugging, because you're satisfied in what you have got done.